Once upon a time, in a land far, far away, by the name of Stony Brook, a pirate named Incisor decided it was time for his ASDA predecessors to get a chance at finding the gold crown. Safely wrapped in a bottle, Incisor the pirate held the rules in mat that would eventually lead the lucky ones to his treasure. 50 years later, the mat was finally found by a Stony Brook dental student, Jack. It became Jack's mission to spread the word to his ASDA family and find the missing treasure. Slowly but surely, the members all joined together in pursuing every mission the treasure map disclosed.
The first step in the treasure map is membership, where the ASDA eBoard added an additional 7 positions, completely increased their social media and online presence by revamping the website, and created a new relationship with local dental societies. The chapter then moved on to advocacy, where they increased representation in all lobby days, revamped their newsletter, The Articulator, made it a tri-annual publication, and established monthly meeting and voting power rights with the Nassau County Dental Society. Not forgetting to have fun and keep it social, the chapter continued their traditions of spring formal, wine tour, welcome week, and the annual Halloween party. All events included record high attendance. With wellness came the creation of a new wellness walk, encouraging colleagues to get their daily steps in and de-stress. We held a new yoga and meditation series and continued to play with therapy dogs after stressful days of school. The chapter continued its service to the community by collaborating with the American Red Cross for the first ever blood drive, with enough donations to help 66 people. Taught oral hygiene to kids at Little Flower Orphanage, the Boys and Girls Club, and partook in multiple Give Kids a Smile events. Raised money for the Oral Cancer Foundation and donated time to a Thanksgiving food drive as well. The final step in the journey focused on giving back to pre-dentals, with new events for membership, Drill, Fill, and Chill, and Waxing Relaxing. Continuing our mock interviews, impression days, and mentorship workshops, all these events have allowed the chapter to teach pre-dental students what dental school is really like.
Finally, after all their hard work, the missions led them to the same ocean Jack found the map in the bottle. They all joined together and ran to reveal their treasure. To their surprise, the treasure chest existed and within it lay a letter that stated, "Dear Stony Brook ASDA, I hope that one day you would find this letter. If you did, that means you followed all the missions to get here. I'm sorry, but there is no gold crown. The gold crown lies within your hearts. It lies within the love and family you have all created within each other.